Anytime?
Anytime. So how fast do you want me to do it?
I can't say like 1 second. That's not gonna
happen. As fast as you want.
He says he can do this in 1 second. I'll give you like 15 seconds.
10 seconds.
Okay, 15. And then I'll show you. Can I step aside or is this... Or,
yeah,
or just
no, step out.
Yeah,
okay.
Go ahead.
Ready, set, and go.
1, 2, 3.
A little louder.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Keep on going past 15. Keep on going.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Like that. So about 20.
Holy
now,
shit!
No, it's good, but you said 1 second, right?
Yeah.
So I'm going to show you the 1 second TD move, so I want you to watch close. We're going to mix it up. Your name?
Officer Brady.
Brady?
Yeah.
Officer Brady, that's me. I'm Steven. Yeah. So watch. Is that still mixed up on every single side?
It appears to be. Yeah.
Watch it. With it mixed up, if I turn it once, it's still going to be mixed up. The cheating happens when you toss it in the air like that. Oh, that's the 1 second part.
How did you do that?
I got so good at cheating. Here's the best part. I want you to watch close with that Rubik's Cube. We're going to mix it up. Here's the best part. For mixed up, we're going to do one-handed behind the back. When I catch it, it's going to be back to soft. So watch close. For mixed up. On every single side, from mixed up, one-handed behind the back. When I catch it again, take a look. That's 1 second right there.
How did he do that, dude?
I don't know. I can't. Dude, I was the kid always taking the stickers off.
A magician does not reveal his tricks. Right. That was awesome, man. Good job, man. That was great.